national.
This is abuse of power.
Power declaration baron hoy de.
Itadi murder
itadi.
Pure debe mare.
Aro edo jinda election hoy.
Koi ulai se ulai se ulai se. Ulai se tai na jane rules to. Rules na jane de tu.
This is not jinda.
अलग वाइट गंगे में घुसो न दे रखे
आई भी मॉडल को कंडक्ट तो पूरी भी
ओले 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 ओले
आई ना
ओए प्रेस कर दे मोरो में जो लग जो रोज भी ना ओए ओले ने मने के भी ना घुसा तो तुम्हें
Please read section 1. Section 3, please read section 3. MCC.
Hey!
भी डेवलपमेंट लगी दे दीबी दे मगन डेवलपमेंट ना पाबो हरिले हरिले डेवलपमेंट ना पाबो दे अरे डेवलपमेंट ना पाबो मगन मगन भी बहुत दिस रे मान भी बहुत दिस रे तैगे डेवलपमेंट ना पाबो Show your ID cards, everybody. Please show your what 10 ID cards, everyone. Please prove. Please prove. Please prove to this woman. We are also your people. We are also your people. Come on. We are also your people. We voted for you. We voted for you. Hey, we voted for you.
Abuse of power.
Hey. We voted for you.
Abuse of power.
Yes.
Embarrassment to womanhood. Abuse of power.
First and foremost, we voted for you.
Abuse of power, embarrassment to womanhood.
Who is the outsider and who is here?
No,
we are here to vote. Go away. Outsiders will not be allowed to vote.
We were having peaceful
election. It's still peaceful, guys. It's still peaceful. It's still peaceful. Nobody has raised hands. Nobody has raised any hands. It's still peaceful. Let's talk facts.
진다고 그러지 않냐? 어쨌고 또 오늘 계속 그래 그거 어쨌구나
We are here at Ward 10 where there are two candidates, two women candidates. It is reserved for the women, 33% reservation, and they're going neck to neck over here where things have gotten out of hand over here when Hekane Jakalu had come over here, the MLA of the NDPP, to support her candidate. And but also this is the constituency, her under Dimapur 3, that's why she came to check. But what they have claimed is that she has entered the polling station as well, where it is not allowed for any MLA or elected member of the Legislative Assembly to enter, be it even a central minister. They're not allowed to enter inside the polling stations. But independent candidates party has claimed that she entered and they will be making a complaint. Now the candidate of the independent party of independent had also spoken to media persons where she said whatever it is, this is part of the electioneering process of intimidation and harassment, but the MLA entering the polling station is completely not allowed and against the law. Let's have a look at the commotion that happened over here, and it seems to be still continuing right now. It is 12:20 and we still have a few more hours to go. Hopefully this will not go any more serious than this.
Amila minority kan ke koi ase iko koi khabole mon nai kun kun laga hoile bi ami to ami ke dibi ta ke dibi nai. They have already decided who they want to vote for. It's a minority bill. This was hypersensitive, which we anticipated, and it is exactly happening. We have more than 50% outsiders, which we know they are there. My job is to come and strengthen my people, whoever they may be. This is my constituency and I have every right to do whatever I want to do to make sure that they are protected. But outsiders are interfering, and that is why I'm not happy. If it's my people, it's okay. Outsiders, maximum outside force. And we anticipated this is exactly this is what is happening.
Ma'am, if any untoward incidences happen over here, what is the next step?
No, I don't want any. It will not happen. I am here, it will not happen. Peaceful thing is going inside. Security is good. So I'm hoping that everything will be fine. But there are elements who are trying to create this problem. They'll do everything to create this one. My people will be quiet. My people will not retaliate. My people will make sure that it's under control. If I tell my people to react, then it will go out of hand. But it's not like that. So it's okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, why our supporters got angry? Because she came to this ward. She's not supposed to come. She's not supposed to come to the ward during this election. And not only that, she should not get inside the premises. That is the mistake that she has made. I was not here, but when I heard this, there's a commotion because of her coming, I came. And then I found that she went inside the premises, and that's how the supporters were very, very angry for not following model code of conduct. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that is how this commotion had happened, and then we are not happy. I'm also not happy.
Sir, ma'am, sorry. When I asked her, like, as to why she entered, because she's not allowed to enter the polling station,
yeah,
but she said
she's not allowed.
She's from different world, but still, then the MLA tasuk, and she has got the right.
No, she has no right. She has no. She may be an elected member, but she has no right to come to this premises right now, because this is election. This is ULB election, and she is an elected member. She is an honourable elected member. However, she should not be coming to this ward and then participating herself and intimidating people, you know.
Was there any problems prior to polling day with the opponent and their supporters, the NDPP supporters? Did they come and
it's a regular electioneering process, so that is okay. They fight with us, we fight with them, and then that is the process of election. But we don't harm anybody, okay? We don't harm anybody.
Thank you, ma'am.
This is the school, Karishma School, where things have gotten out of hand when local MLA of Dimapur 3, NDPP MLA Hekane Jakalu, came here, and there was a ruckus over here, which we will show you in the visuals as well. And he's going to tell us exactly what happened. We have heard Hekane Jakalu's side of the story and what she had to tell the people over here. Now, let's hear here from the independent side. Apni holo ko karibo ki hoyse exactly when the MLA came.
As we all know, it is against the NMC for a candidate for an MLA to enter the polling station. She entered both the polling stations and also locked up the gate. And that is very illegal. As we can all see here.
Yes, yes.
No. Some kind of peacefully, we were having this election,
yes.
And she came in to win. And also, she said some unwarranted words which shouldn't like her.
Was it very tribalistic? Because we did hear a few tribalistic.
She was pointing fingers and was saying, "Oh,
okay.
And then we should have brought more youth and youth from the Andesia types." No, so. It hurts our sentiments and also spoiled the peaceful atmosphere over there.
So are you going to make any complaints from the candidate side? You are allowed to make complaints against all of this. So will you be filing any complaint again with the RO?
Yes, we will be definitely filing case after all this is done.
Okay.
When I spoke to her, she mentioned saying that Maha Manorama is not about Maria Zero. Minorities can be just thinking Maria Zero. She's not her, it's true.
So we can see here, like, the other one. They were playing this minority card. There was no such things from our side. In fact, they are the one, like, bringing these people from the other wards.
Okay. Earlier we heard that a candidate of Ward 2 came
yes.
here. Can you just tell us exactly what happened? Is he a candidate or we heard that he's the winner of Ward 2. Now, is it all rumors? Can you please explain?
Yeah, he came and then we have the video visuals and all.
He's the candidate of Ward 2?
Yes.
He won? Is he the uncontested? So what was he doing here? How was he allowed here? Another candidate?
I have no idea. They just came inside the polling station
do?
And then was pulling people inside, you know, their borders and all.
He went inside, tai bitore jaise?
Yeah, bitore jaise.
Aro tai ki koi na bahare olaise? What was, why did you make a ruckus? Was there another complaint?
He left at his own time. We didn't want to create any problems, so we were peaceful, like, you know. So he left it, left on his own time.
Why was he here? Tai ko kushina kwanai tai yadi kile aise? Ward 2 laga, uncontested candidate coming to Ward 10. Tai la idu objective to tai idu kile aise?
Idu tu na jane tai, like aise, buise, and then also, you know, was shouting. I was in the police station at that time.